I'm currently at the National Railway Museum in York, and guess what's here in the workshop? It's the Flying Scotsman being painted. 60103. Would have preferred it if she was 4472, and she was in a LNA Harper green livery, but oh well. A taste of things to come. Oh, she looks beautiful. Sir Nigel Gresley being overhauled, but focus on Scotsman. Wow, she looks amazing. Oh God, how I've missed her. I'm looking forward to seeing her when she's in steam.